the road keeps going up to the houses over there, Lieutenant.
I could use the fresh air. The tip was probably shit anyway.
See where Gavin was.
Do you want to know where he is?
I'm gonna find him.
No, you don't.
Hey, Lieutenant. Sorry I didn't get a chance to visit. Nadia's been in New York since New Year's. Kids have been a real handful.
It's okay, Tony. And thanks for the flowers. They were beautiful.
Are they still? Guy told me they would last longer than the others he had.
Yeah. I water them every day.
Welcome back, Ella.
I put my results from ballistics on your desk this morning. And, I am sorry. I'm just glad you're doing okay.
Me too.
I don't think I'm qualified yet to be back in the field.
I don't think you're qualified for much at all, Isaac. Do you think you're qualified to carry that weapon, Isaac?
I'm almost finished with the retraining exercises that you sent me on.
That's good. When?
Hope you like chocolate.
Thanks. I'll have some later.
Hey, Lieutenant.
We got an anonymous tip this morning. It's Gavin. Someone spotted his mug in the Enquirer, and then they think they saw him at a convenience store in St. David. Might be bullshit, but we should let the local guys know. Not even sure why they called us. It's not in our jurisdiction.
Is Gavin's file still on my desk?
It should be. No one touched it.
Okay. All right, thank you.
You're welcome.
Isaac, come here. Your father worked this precinct, didn't he?
No. I worked in the 39th District. He was killed when I was 4.
Coming with me, Sergeant.
Shouldn't we tell the local guys and let them deal with it?
If you want, no problem. One's right there.
So you're gonna go after him?
I hope that target practice helped. Maybe you'll shoot him this time instead of me.
it's a good gun. Did you know it was one of the first pistols mass-produced for the police after the 38 Special? It was preferred over the Beretta 9mm because it was better at non-lethal incapacitation. But even with Kevlar, Glock can still cause some nasty internal damage.
Don't you think we should get going, Ella? It's starting to get dark.
Gavin's not even here, Isaac. I called in a tip this morning.
Why are we here?
I wanted you to know about my diagnosis.
Thought they said you were gonna be all right.
No. Not the one that I got last week. The one that I got 10 years ago. The one where my doctor told me I was virtually infertile. When you shot me, I was 4 months pregnant.
A daughter.
Requesting backup from local St. David's area. Police, city officers engaged in pursuit by escaped suspect Chase Andrew Gavin. Glen Mary Road and Rose Glen Drive. Officer Gabriella Ferraro was shot and is in critical condition. Chloe, I'm fine. I will. I love you too.